process as a young team with a new robot, winning Fight Club and making it into the main show.
Well, I learned something about Troublemakers today, and you'll be very interested in this, particularly young roboteers or kids who are really interested in combat robotics. Charlie, the driver of Troublemaker, is 13 years old. Round of applause for Charlie. But it gets better, because there's a story about this, because he did exactly what you did. In 2018, he came to a show. The next year, he got a VIP ticket, and then after that, decided to build a robot. And now, Charlie is competing with world-class robots here at Extreme Robots.
He is indeed, and he's doing a fantastic.
Hooray! Exxon Army, are you ready? Stand your feet, clap your hands, just come down! Here we go! 3, 2, 1, activate!
Our first tag team contest of the day, Chris. We're going to get straight into it. More robots, more excitement. And the first time we see immersion here. Emergency, if you sweat a lot, let's go with that really, really hard. Smaller robot, Matter, Troublemaker, they're scoring points. I think we know who's going to win this. All Troublemakers trying to get underneath.